In a village in India, a wild cheetah came upon the country liquor furnace, drank the country wine on the furnace, mistaking it for water, after which the cheetah got drunk and got into the hands of the villagers. The villagers pushed the cheetah like a sheep into the forest.